got small and trellis well. You can already hear the music, drums and fanfares. Say, look at all these children, how poor and shabby dressed they are. Buildings worn out, dogs fighting at the dustbins. For the last skyscraper of bread. Don't you see the tent? It stands unstable, this should be a circus. Don't make us laugh, come on, let us leave this place. But you should hold our back and stay here. Look around and think. There's a woman in one of the caravans, a crude makeup on her face. A monkey holds her tied in the way that anxious children do. He's living together with the clown. He prepares himself for the show. He sticks a fire up nose to his face with a sign that makes it flow. Chain and hat lying there on the heap of old scarves, vain masks and clothes. Cheap finery, which has already lost its brightness over the years. A mouth which is laughing constantly, it's the finishing touch to his face. You can look into his eyes, you see an empty and lifeless gaze. You know this is not the last bright circus you've known during your childhood. Nevertheless, you should make an exception this night and come over. Come over here to our circus. We know it's not the nicest or the biggest one there is. The
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? All of us have deep feelings about this evening's performance. The son of our clown is about to make his debut. This will be the first time he has appeared in the center ring, and you will be his godparents. His name is Victor, and the entire circus takes pride in him. Now the show may begin. Here we come.
Present Jimi Hendrix, Brian Jones, Janis Joplin, Jim Morrison, Tim Buckley, and